Why can't I go over there? Why? What the hell is wrong with my map? I can go all the way out here, but I can't go. You know what? I'm gonna walk my ass that way.
We're getting overrun! They're killing everyone in sight!
Damn it, if they blow open the floodgates, then.
Captain! They've got it!
Level 5. I'm level 5.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
Don't worry. I'm here. This is the new one. This is the one I haven't seen yet. And it, so far, it looks pretty freaking crazy.
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
Here we go! Crap, crap, crap! You're ganging up on me, huh?
Wait, what the fuck?
Incoming.
Where are they? Oh, okay. I think I see.
Additional hostiles incoming.
Just got him.
Captain Benitez, this is Fei Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get.
Got it. All right. Diffuse bomb.
People down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
Got it.
I'll disarm this thing.
I'll cover you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. That almost killed me.
You don't belong here.
Alert. Hostiles are headed this way.
No, you bitch.
Damn it, that was too close. They don't care who they kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
Oh, I gotta get some loot. Might as well just grab it. I could sell it. Yay.
Jesus, what we got left. Glad to meet you, whoever you are. Hope we can count on you and yours this time, because we got a hell of a fight ahead of us. Listen up. We got good news and we got bad news. Looks like we got division agents for backup, but these guys out there, they just won't let you.
Holy shit.
There's your goddamn bad news.
Gun has like no noise.
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
I got him. This doesn't look like an advantageous spot. Oh, bitch. A little frame drops there, that was weird. Son of a bitch. What the fuck?
Agent, my people say the threat has been eliminated. I thank you, my guys thank you, and the people in New York fucking thank you. I'm on my way back to the base with an escort. Let's talk when you get there.
Alright.
Good job, Agent. If they'd blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line. Now Benitez can get back to the security wing. See you back here.
Gotcha.
It's strictly forbidden inside the perimeter. Violators.
Come on over. Captain Benitez even found some fresh coffee.
I just happened to walk by what's left of Kerman's. So what we're responsible for is Midtown to Lower Manhattan, mainly because nobody can get off of this island right now, including us. The biggest problem we have is manpower, or lack thereof. Right now we got criminal elements occupying and controlling most of these neighborhoods.
Rikers, cleaners, street gangs.
Yeah, I don't have enough people to secure a block, much less maintain order and safety, so basically these assholes are running around taking whatever they want and killing whoever they want because we got nobody to stop them.
Which means we get the task of cleaning up these neighborhoods, so we can at least get food and medical aid to the residents.
I don't know. I mean, an area this size, this many bad guys, I don't think you people can handle it alone. I mean, no offense. I just don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves.
Captain, we are the wolves.
Ooh.
Right. Well, then maybe you can convince the division to send more of your guys.
For the time being, what you see is what you get.
I can't believe I'm begging the feds to take over my city.
Any intel we receive, you'll be the first to know. Good luck.
You'll need it.
Dispatch is car 2-4. We have visual on unit 5-5. Looks abandoned. Over.
Copy that. Over.
Mother Christ! Shit, they're behind us!
Forget it! Just go! Now! Now!
Dispatch, this is car 2-4. We are over...
Car 2-4, what's going on out there?
Dispatch, this is car
2-4. Holy
shit.
Get
back up, back up!
Gotta go.
Jesus, it's Christ. I want to give a big fuck you.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is a line running through the unfinished pathway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes, in that order. One's important, the other's vital.
Ooh.
So, what you gonna do when this is all over, I mean?
I'm gonna get me a sweet ride and just roll west. And when I get to Cali, I'm gonna find me a nice piece of ass and show him how we do it East Coast style.
Oh, man. You could totally do that. Or that chick from the movie? The one with cars?
Oh, yeah. He'd appreciate a fine car and a fine lady driving it. I just roll up like, yo, baby, I'll take you places.
Man, that's sweet. Me? I just want a steak.
That's all you got? All the dreams in the world and all you got is steak?
I like steak.
Back to the drawing board. Yeah, so these are definitely,
Locating auxiliary relay. Target acquired. Sub-level 3.
I like this mission because it switches it up. You actually fight the cleaners, and you gotta be very careful not to get up close and personal with these guys, because they will tear you up. Damn it.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
It's one.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
There we go. Whoa. Sometimes you gotta shoot the feet.
We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
Potential infected!
Like that, wow. Okay, yeah, almost got a flamethrower. Grenade. Yeah, and those riot shields, they actually they like deflect the bullets and they can kill you.
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Activate power relay.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Got me with that one. Whoa.
Activate secondary power relay.
You got it. You got it, Jarvis.
You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. Leaving contaminated area.
Is there anyone in here? Oh, there is people in here. I need to back myself up. Oh. You bitch. Oh, no. Not this time. Thought he had me.
So that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
It's alright. I don't mind.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Hats because it makes my character look bald. Oh, shit.
Command secondary power relay.
Whoa! Just get the fuck out of me. Slowly but surely.
Warning.
Oh.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there. Hang on a second.
All right.
Testing, testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting to work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up. It's gonna get real dark real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot and so. Everything's gonna shut down for a minute.
Wow.
Well, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson. Because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky.
Let's bring it.
What do you know? It's alive. Oh, crap. Clean it. I thought you took care of these guys.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
That was dumb. Alright, I need to back up for this.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
No prob.
Look, I don't do sentimental, but you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies for saving my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole up to par. Well, government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. Oh, yeah. City can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water, all the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit, see what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed them whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on, see what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you too.
Oh, well, this has been a long play. Go ahead and end it right here. Thank you guys for watching the video. Go to drop a like if you enjoyed it. Add some comments down if you want to throw some suggestions at me. And I always appreciate a subscribe. Thank you for watching again. I'll catch you guys next time.
Well, look who it is. Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus. Of course, it's not like this place is going to win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't going to cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.